right.
And now his opponent ready to make his way to the cage, the American Outlaw James Foreman.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Next level representing.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's officially welcome you tonight. Bellator MMA returns. Mohegan Sun. Here at Mohegan Sun Arena, the action presented by Miller Lite, and we kick it off with 3 5-minute pounds in the welterweight division. Introducing the blue corner first, at 5'10", weighing in 170 pounds, even his professional record. 4 wins, just 1 loss, hailing from Porto Alegre, Rio Grande do Sul, Brazil, presenting the Brazilian bad boy, Vinicius da Jesus. Across the gate, fighting out of the red corner at 6'3", weighing in 168.3 pounds. He's undefeated as a professional, 6 wins, no defeats, from North Wales, introducing the American Outlaw, James Foreman. In charge of the action, your referee, gentleman, Dan Bergliotta.
Go, Vinny! Thank you. Come on, Vinny. Come on, Vinny.
It's coming!
Oh, really?
It's bigger, yeah. But it's much larger. And it's thicker.
Come on, Vinny! Finish him, Vinny.
That's it. Keep going. Got him.
Got him.
Next level,
he
baby.
Got
next
him.
Level.
He got
going
him.
All the way to the top. All him. The way to the top.
He got him.
Ladies and gentlemen, inside the Bellator cage, the tap comes by way of a rear naked choke official time. 1 minute, 55 seconds into round number two. The winner, Do Brasil, the Brazilian
pack. Yeah,
time to get some dinner.
Time to get some dinner.
Peace out. Learn it.
Peace
live
out.
It. Experience
it. Love life.
Life.